Good morning, everybody. It is Thursday today, and as per requested by you guys, we will be doing vlog this week for this week's video. I'm so tired this week. It's a sick joke. To be completely transparent with you guys, today has been a bit of a shit show of a day. I'm gonna get in the car and then I'll explain to you guys. Total first world problems, but it's just, you know, when one thing goes wrong and then everything goes wrong, and it's just a big, you know, when it rains it pours. So yeah, I'm on my way to go pick up Nicholas. Basically what happened was I haven't bought tickets yet to Coachella, and I went on a site that was dodgy and bought spam tickets, which I don't know of yet. I'm not 100% sure if they are spam tickets, but it's a site that I had no idea it was known for selling faulty tickets. Put my credit card details in. Well, luckily I put PayPal in actually. I went on and bought some tickets that probably aren't real. I really need to just get back in my car because I love my car, but it's just right at the front. I've been parked in by my fellow roommates. I ended up finding more tickets on SeatGeek, which is, I think, far more of a reputable company, but it's an American company. So Chloe and Seba, the absolute legends, have let me send my tickets to theirs, their place in LA. Anyway, like I said, big first world problems. We'll wait and see. Hopefully it'll all work out. If you guys are wondering as well, these are soda shades. Steph and Josh have sent those to me and I absolutely love them. They've got the best glasses ever. So thank you, Steph and Josh, for being legends.
Hello, Nick.
How are you going?
How are you going?
It feels nice to be you.
Yep. We're at Valon's. Hey, Steph.
I feel like I should have gone and had my hair done.
It was nice.
I'm jealous, my hair is filthy.
I wonder how loaded you'd have to be to have that on the daily. Just have it every day.
Yeah. I just, like, can never be bothered to do it. Like, it's really nice to have your hair done, but I'm also just very lazy with it. We're gonna go have dinner now. So, are we gonna vlog this weekend, Nikki? Everyone wants you in the vlogs, unfortunately.
I thought he was gonna say naturally.
Naturally.
Yeah, we can vlog.
Yeah, we can vlog.
Yeah,
cool, cool, cool. Alright, let's go home and eat.
Yeah,
I'm gonna have pesto pasta. We've had the house cleaned. It's looking good, isn't it?
Amazing.
Yeah, amazing. It's Friday night tonight, so we've just got a glass of red wine, just making some dinner, and we're gonna prop ourselves and watch some Netflix. Honestly, one of my favorite things to do. And I've got a burrito bowl, so it's gonna be delicious. Oh, funny. So yeah, burrito bowl time. Ooh. We were watching Goop Lab. Goop Lab, very random. Nothing new here, huh?
You didn't have to stay with her, though. You didn't have to stay with her when she told you she was
pregnant. I'm sorry, do I understand
you? 2 years ago, she told you she was pregnant, right?
Beach day. Hello, hello, friends. We are just up on a cliff face. Just doing a few Instagram pictures for Tiger Lily, just this kimono.
Oh, this is how you do it. It does come apart.
Oh, there we go. And now we're gonna go down to the beach and actually have a beach day because we haven't had a beach day in a very long time and I'm feeling very pale. Not that I'll be tanning, I'll be sitting under the umbrella, but it's always good to get a little sunshine on your skin. Not much else planned for today. We've kept it super chill this weekend because I feel like we've both been very busy, so keen to just almost be bored. Hello.
This is the best part.
It's always the best part. I've got these two. Join the. And we're at the beach.
We're about to head back though. I haven't had any water today and we're going to have a shower and go for a drink.
Kind of a lovely little day. Nice beach day.
Yeah?
We haven't done that in ages.
Honestly, I haven't been to the beach in so long.
No, it's criminal, isn't it?
Hello! I have arrived in Melbourne. I stopped vlogging on the weekend because on Sunday we basically didn't do anything. I went out and had a few too many cocktails and I was a little bit hungover. So I'm continuing the vlog today. I'm doing an exciting shoot today with Bondi Sands. I've got a lot of files on my computer right now with something that I'm editing. And my computer's really slowed down and it's about to crash. I'm getting a new laptop next week. Which means I'll be able to edit this vlog then. So it's gonna, I have to unfortunately have gone maybe a week or two without uploading a video for you guys. But hold tight, this video is coming. Oh, Jazz is here, so.
Yellow. Oh, hi, sorry.
Come in. Be great, so yes. Jazzy, will you help me do some behind the scenes vlogging today?
Of course I will.
Thank you.
Hello.
Hi, how's it going?
How are you going today on your shoot? Looking gorgeous as ever.
Thank you.
Alrighty, that is a wrap for day one. Looking very bronzed. Keen for the results. First time I've used a product and it's really, I really like it. I mean, I love all of their products to be honest, but. So now we're gonna head back to our hotel and then we will catch up with my brother for dinner. So I'm gonna text him now and see what we're gonna do.
I think we're back on.
We're back on.
Hello.
Hello, how are you?
Good, how are you? How are you enjoying your Bondi Sand shoot?
Good, we've done half the shoot. We're about to do the mukbang, which I'm very pumped about. So it's all Aussie snacks, I'm very excited. My makeup done, just relaxing. Filming TikTok. Just all the usual things. Hey.
What? I like serious relationships and a girl like me don't stay single for long. Cause every time a boyfriend and I break up, my world is crushed and I'm all alone. The love bug crawls right back up and bites me and I'm back.
I can't believe this is my job.
Happiest day of your life.
Oh yeah. Lunch? Something lunch?
If we can move this table, I'm just gonna. Wait, so just wait until one of them, like,
ASMR,
like, as a joke, like,
eat
like this, and we can really get the
ASL vibes up more. No, fine. Dig in, mate. Come in. I have these quite often, to be honest. On the weekend, I bought a box of them and ate them for breakfast.
Hello,
hello, hello, everybody. The vlog that you just watched was from a few weeks ago. I am super sorry about that, but like I anticipated, my laptop did just die and just ran out of space and slowed down. I couldn't edit anything on it. As of this week, I think I will start another weekly vlog, just giving you guys updates on sort of everything that's going on. I know everything right now going on in the world is absolutely crazy, and I want to be able to put out content for you guys, which if you're bored, you can watch, but also will just encourage a bit of positivity in this tough time. I know a lot of people are going through a lot right now, and it's not even just in terms of the virus, it's in terms of the flow on effect from the virus that people are sort of part-time workers, casual workers that depend on sort of paycheck to paycheck to check and jobs, very freelance jobs, are struggling. The local businesses and small businesses are really struggling. Grocery stores are crazy. There are a lot of stock. I want to be able to touch on everything that's going on. I don't want to ignore what is going on, give you sort of an escape from everything else, because I know that the news is inundated with information and everything is flying at us from all angles and you kind of can't escape it, which is good because we need to be educated and we need to know what is going on and how to handle it. Obviously you guys know, just to self-isolate if you're worried. The easiest way that you can help is just by not being around lots of people, which they've put bans on large crowds of people, which will obviously help you and in turn others from spreading it. I want to be able to bring a little bit of lightness and distraction maybe into your lives and just keep on keeping on. I'm going to film another vlog this week. I think I want to show you guys what my jewelry collection is. It's gonna feel extremely materialistic talking about anything that isn't the virus. I don't want to come across as if I am being insensitive. What is the best way to go about something like this? I just don't know. But yeah, anyway, I just wanted to tell you that I'm back. Hope you enjoyed this video and let me know what videos you do want. Maybe just a really lighthearted makeup tutorial. Maybe I could film a pamper routine, because that also makes me feel better. But yeah, let me know and I'll talk to you very soon. Hope you're all staying well and safe and are all healthy.